We have a chance to help improve the care of Idahoans with mental health and a history of substance abuse. The Idaho Behavioral Health Council is looking for public comment on the issue. They will hold a Zoom event Tuesday, June 1st at 5 p.m. to take comments on its new strategic treatment plan. To attend the meeting, you do need to register by Thursday, this Thursday. You can also send written comments. Information on how to register or send those comments is on our website, news3now.com.